Hi guys, and welcome back once again to Erico TV Online. In today's video, we are coming to take a look at Petronia City, building the new Africa. Petronia City is a 2,000-acre master planned city development project that aims to provide a first fully integrated business hub for West Africa's oil, gas and mining industries. The proposed development is close to the Biahun and Yabeo communities in the Ahanta West district of the western region of Ghana, where 1,467 acres has been acquired approximately 8 kilometers from Takoradi, the capital city of western region of Ghana. Petronia City is a self-sufficient and environmentally friendly city designed to address the infrastructure gap in the western region in the wake of 2007 oil discovery and subsequent increase in social and economic activity. Petronia City will cater to the needs of the oil and gas, mining and financial government sectors, will provide a hub from which industry-leading companies can expand into the sub-Saharan region and beyond. The project kicked off in October 2013 and will enroll in phases over the next 10 years. Upon completion, the city will house approximately 30,000 residents and will include commercial, residential, civic, industries, educational and recreational facilities, providing a unique life, work, play and learn experience in West Africa. So that is all what the Petronia City is all about. Thank you so much for watching this video. That was a quick update. Thank you so much. Enjoy.